How to kill red spider mites. How to kill red spider mites. So you have the infamous red spider mites attacking your plants. On to the killing of these little mites. Things you will need: white oil, tobacco soap solution, dish soap, insecticidal soap, water sprayer, rhubarb spray, predatory mites. The first thing to do against these little spider-looking mites is to actually spray them with water. Red spider mites are actually quite sedentary and do most of their moving by being transplanted by humans, animals and pets. By taking a spray of water, you will knock most of the red spider mites away from the affected plant. Next, you can spray with soft dish soap or an insecticidal soap. These can be found at many garden departments, and some even target specifically the red spider mite. These can be used with the water spray to help control the mites. Alright, the next three sprays can be made at home to control the red spider mites. First of all, you have the rhubarb spray. Look for a nice recipe online or go check out mine later. Next, you could use a mixture of 1/2 liter of any vegetable oil to 1/2 cup of dish soap. To dilute, just place 1 tablespoon into 1 liter. Also, you can use a tobacco spray. Just place chewing tobacco in a dish of water and soak overnight. Strain and add 1 tablespoon of soap solution, then add 10 milliliters to 100 milliliters of water to dilute. Just spray under your plants. Finally, the most environmentally friendly step is to buy predatory mites. These mites can be found online and will consume many of the red spider mites. Also, these work with light infestations and when you aren't using insecticides. If you have a heavy infestation, just attack them with the above, then apply the predatory mites.